Hello alle sammen! Jeg Donita. My name is Donita, your Pinay teacher in Norway, and in this video, I will share to you what are the things that you can do if you want to learn the Norwegian language or Norsk. Know the different sound in the alphabet. So I have a video that I am teaching my niece about the alphabet in Norwegian, and you can listen to the different sound of their alphabet. Also, Norwegian language has three different vowels, A, U, O, and it is better for you to practice it for you to speak the Norwegian language more clearly. And then, number two, familiarize with the vocabulary words. You can go to this website, Norsk Start. It is free and you can try to listen to the different words in the word bank or the word bank for you to be familiarized with the words in Norwegian language. It is also helpful to you to find those words that you usually use in a certain place. For example, in the store or in a boutique, must know what is cloth, klar, what is the meaning of the word price or pris. So if you want to learn Norwegian because you want to have a job that you need to speak in Norsk, you must know those different words or different expressions or sentences that you usually used in that kind of job. For example, if you will be a servitor in a restaurant, you must know how to get your orders, you must know how to communicate with your customers. So that is additional tips for you who really want to learn Norwegian. And then number three is invest or buy a book that really can help you. So before, I used this book, Pinay, and this book was really helpful. If you go to page number 4, you will see the summarization of all the topics. What are the topics in chapter 1? What are the grammatic that they use? You will see the alphabet, the vocals, the consonant, how to count in Norsk, and the Ordenstall and Årstall. So, Norwegian have different numbering when it comes to tal ord or normal numbers and chronological numbers. And then at the back of this book, they have also grammar that will help you to understand their noun, pronoun, the grammatical rules in Norsk. And also in the last part here, they have the list of all the words that they use in this book that really can help you to widen your vocabulary. So if you really want to learn a certain language, you must invest with a book that can help you every day to read, and you can follow up. And I will also show with you those websites that you can use to practice in learning Norsk. I will put that on the screen, and I will put the link on the description box below. And also now, they use this book, Hi. So this is a different type of textbook that you can also use to learn Norwegian. And they have lots of interesting topics that can help you to widen your ideas about learning Norwegian language. Okay. So that is the third one. The fourth one is know the basic greetings. I already have a video how to greet in Norway. For example, hi, god dag, god morgen, god kveld. And that is important to know some of the basic greetings in a certain language that you want to learn, especially Norsk. And then number five is you must also know how to introduce yourself. For example, jeg heter Donita. Jeg kommer fra Filipinene. Because when you meet someone, a Norwegian, it is normal to introduce yourself first. So you need to know how to introduce yourself. Just like saying your name or where you came from. As simple as that. And then number six, you must know how to do small talks or how to answer some of the questions with yes or no or not. For example, yes is ja and no is nei in Norsk, and not is ikke or in the locals, ich. So Norwegian also have dialects that you can also try to know if you really want to sound fluent, just like a local. So Norwegians have dialects. Also, I have a video on how to sound fluent in Norwegian. Just watch that. And then number 7 is use a reliable website to translate. So I will show you those different websites that you can use. You can use Din Ord Book from Norsk to English. You can also use Glossbe if you want to translate a whole sentence. It is very reliable. And also you can use Ord Book. It's one of the best websites when you can see the meaning of the word in Norwegian language and explain it more easily. And then Lexin. Lexin has all the different languages that you can use if you want to translate your own language or your own mother tongue. For example, I speak Tagalog, so I can translate from Filipino to Norsk. Or if you are from Thailand, you can translate from Thai to Norsk. So Lexin, I will show it to you guys. And then number 8 is use a creative game or app that you can play and learn the language at the same time, just like Duolingo. You can download this app. And then you can also do some board games, for example, Alias. This board game is very helpful if you really want to learn the language. So you can play it with someone that also want to learn the language, with your friends or with your classmates. Alias is a picture explaining game. So you will get a picture and then you will explain what is this. For example, magnet, zebra in Nosh, they don't have the sound of z. They only use set, set. So that is zebra. So zebra, I will explain this, and for example, I will say this is an animal who have the color black and white. You can find it in the forest, and then your playmate will say zebra. So that is the simple way to learn a language. But of course, there are lots of things that you must do to learn a certain language. It really takes time, so you must be patient and don't be afraid to ask, what are the words in Norwegian if you don't know what is the meaning of that. For example, me, I used to ask my husband when I am on the kitchen, I don't know what is the meaning of plate, and in Norwegian it is tallerken. So skje, gaffel. Skje is spoon, gaffel is fork. So if you are in a certain place and you want to learn a certain language or Norwegian language, try to know what are the words, how do you call it in that language that you want to learn. And if you want to know the tips and strategies that I do, this is the link. And of course, lastly, every day, speak, write, listen, and practice Norsk for you to master the Norwegian language. That's all. Thank you for watching. And if you have further questions about on how to learn Norwegian, just comment down below. And don't forget to like this video, share this video to those who really want to learn the Norwegian language, and subscribe to my YouTube channel to know more about strategies and tips to learn the Norwegian language. Again, thank you for watching. Bye!